children couldn't use it again until it was rebuilt.
Daddy now! Stop pushing!
Oh, not so loud.
Oh, dear. What's the problem?
All the children from Harwick School have to come to school in Knapford now. And I'm the one who had to bring them this morning.
That sounds like a fun job.
Fun? Crumbs on my lovely upholstery. Sticky fingers on my beautiful clean windows. And don't even mention my springs. You'll have to take them home this afternoon, Thomas. I'm off to see my fitter.
Daisy, I'm busy on my own branch line.
I could do it, Thomas. I'd love that. I'll just take these trucks to the scrapyard and find myself a coach.
Here's something that can be reused. Oh, hello, Duck.
Hello, Reg. Why are you so excited about an old car tyre?
An old car tyre to you, Duck. But bung on a couple of chains and this'll make a brilliant swing for the kiddies' playground. Repair, recycle, reuse. Ah, with a new leg, this could be repaired and good as new.
Love to stop and chat, Reg, but I'm in a bit of a hurry today.
Oh, all right. Bye then. Oh dear. But it could be recycled as a lovely flower pot.
Now, where can I find a coach?
Great, there's Hannah. She doesn't look busy. I have a very special job for you, Hannah, collecting the children from school.
Ooh, yay! Oh, can we go fast? Children love going fast.
No, Hannah. There are two ways of doing things. The Great Western way or the wrong
way. Faster, Dad, faster! Please!
While Henrietta's at the steamworks.
Oh, sorry, Toby. I'm sure I'll find another coach.
But that was easier said than done.
Hello, Edward. Will you be using these slip coaches all afternoon?
Yes, Duck. I'm afraid I will.
Sorry, Duck. We'll be up at Cowan Castle. Have to go now. Bye!
Gordon!
Oh,
right. Why is there never a spare coach around when you need one?
Hello? Who's that? Who's looking for a coach?
Who said that?
Over here, that's it. This way. You said you were looking for a coach, and here I am. I'm Dexter.
I'm Duck. How long have you been here?
I was shunted here years ago when my axles went. But what's the job? I'm ready to roll.
Well, I'm not sure.
Come on, Chop Chop. Just pull me out and we'll be on our way.
Well, I do need a coach.
Ticket going. Nearly there.
I'm sorry, Dexter. I do need a coach, but I need one I can actually pull.
I can be useful, honestly. I just need some new wheels. Any kind of wheels. I'm not fussy.
Duck felt bad about leaving his new friend, but Dexter's wheels wouldn't work. So what could Duck do?
Duck? Where are you going? Thomas told me you were collecting the children from school today.
Sorry, Daisy. I wanted to, but I can't find a working coach. I'm afraid I won't be able to help with the school run after all.
Well, I can't do it. And it could be months before that school gets repaired.
And that's when Duck had an idea.
Repaired? What did Reg say again? Repair, recycle, reuse.
Excuse me, Duck?
All this time I've been looking for a coach, but that's not really the problem at all.
Bye, Daisy!
Did you find yourself a coach to pick up the children, Duck?
Actually, I found something even better!
Duck!
Hello, Dexter. Meet Judy and Judy.
Hello there, Dexter.
We've come to get you out of here.
You mean I'll soon be back on my wheels?
Not exactly. But you are going to be really useful.
Again.
Like I always say, Dexter, there are two ways of...
So although Dexter's wheels couldn't be repaired, he could be reused as a school classroom. Sometimes we throw things away that can still be really useful. Finding ways of reusing old scrap. One year, he even made himself a Christmas tree from scrap. And Duck is good at reusing things too. When the school at Harwick was damaged in a storm, Duck went looking for a coach to take the children to another school. He found poor Dexter abandoned on a siding. It was Duck's idea to turn the old coach into a classroom. Which meant Dexter was really useful again. So before you decide to throw something away, stop and ask yourself, what would Reg do? And see if it could be repaired, recycled, or reused.
Come on, Thomas!
It's time to go.
See you next time. For Global Goals. Hello, it's me, Thomas. I've been on a big world adventure. I learned what an amazing place the world is and how important it is that we take care of it. Today, I want to talk about reusing and recycling. Humans produce more and more garbage every year. Some of it has to be buried in the ground, but some of it ends up in our oceans. That's not good for our planet. And harms animals. There are lots of ways we can reduce our waste. Sometimes it can be as simple as only taking what you need rather than taking too much. Or we can get things that we are able to use many times. This is called reusing. So, before your backyard, he's very good at knowing if waste can be reused or recycled. Sometimes, when something is broken and can't be repaired, Reg recycles it. Once, he even made a Christmas tree from scrap. If something does need to be thrown away, it's important to make sure that it's done properly. As Monty and Max learned, if you don't, it can cause problems. What they should have done is take their rubbish to the waste dump. Whiff and Scruff work hard to make sure everything that can't be recycled is disposed of properly and safely. Don't drop litter like Max and Monty. Recycle like Reg. See you next time.